Hello, today I'm in Kia Sportage. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset average speed info. In the beginning, let's take a look at the speedometer display and press trip button until you see average speed. Now, press and hold reset button. And it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.